Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, wherever you may be, damsel. Okay, so first of all, it's time again for I didn't think, no, there wasn't another Ta-Dum thing, but there was Netflix's monthly rollout or whatever of new stuff coming out, and so we have a couple videos today based on that. And Damsel is a movie starring Millie Bobby Brown, our now grown up 11 from Stranger Things. So let's see what Damsel is about.
Darling, you better run for your life. And each time
Yeah,
I
he's in
see
distress.
you, I contemplate run from me, darling. You better run for your life.
Welcome, Princess. For generations, it has been our task to protect our people. So tonight, you join a long line of women who have helped to build this kingdom. The price is dear. But so too the reward.
You better run for your life.
Next year. Interesting. Okay, so I kind of get the feeling, again, we have our more medieval setting, that as I guess she's a princess and she has to go through some type of trial, which are, ritual to become more of a warrior. Now, whether it's to become ruler or as they say, something just to protect the kingdom in general. I mean, that's not quite clear, but yeah, interesting. So, I like Millie Bobby Brown as an actress. So yeah, interested to see what this will be. So that is my reaction, my thoughts, very brief, to the trailer for Netflix's Damsel. As always, feel free to share, subscribe, hopefully give me a like if you like my content. Feel free to hit the notification if you subscribe, and so you'll know when I drop something new. Feel free to leave a comment below, let me know what do you think of the trailer for Damsel. And as always, thanks for watching.